Coming up next, a salute to Frederick Douglass High School in Prince George's County, where the high school football team took fans on a journey to remember.
Obviously, we've reached the winter sports season, but today we take one last look at a team who dominated the fall. Our high school profile series returns with a special tribute to Frederick Douglass football. Nothing standing in the way of destiny.
Into the line and into the end zone. Devin Butler takes it into the end zone.
The sun has set on the season, but the memories are still fresh.
It's still like brand new.
The clock ticking down.
Hey, everybody was screaming 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Championship. The jubilation Frederick Douglass exhibited after capping its title run was in stark contrast to its journey to get there.
I've never coached a team like that.
One characterized by its modest surroundings, rugged terrain, old-fashioned sled. The Eagles steamrolled 14 straight opponents by an average of 40 points.
So they were a special team on the field, observant of a fallen teammate off it. Early in the season, the team held a dedication ceremony for Jarrell Wedge, a former teammate who had passed away. Coach Pinckney says that more than anything motivated his team to make sure 2014 was a special season.
And we hung, you know, that poster up, you know, representing his number and you know, and all that young man represented, everything just started to click for us.
They were a sight to behold on the field and the sidelines, where two assistants, Sonny Yateman and Bill Johnson, wore shorts at every game, regardless the weather.
For me, it's a dumb bet. It goes back to 80, it might have been 1984.
Yateman joined the shorts club in 1998.
He goes, hey, you're not gonna make me stand out here with my shorts on by myself, are you?
And there they were this past December in the championship game in near freezing rain. Tough coaches leading a tough team to the ultimate prize, a season to remember.
Your 2014 Maryland State 2A champion, Frederick Douglass.
It's just incredible.
Certainly incredible, no doubt about that. These guys, ladies, won in games by an average of 40 points, which is one of the highest margins of victory since 2007. And the Eagles were named the top-ranked team in the state of Maryland for any class in 2014. So certainly a special season for Frederick Douglass and Prince George's County. Congratulations to them.